Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I'm having a diode circuit here. We have to find the output voltage V0 of the circuit. Okay, there is a silicon diode in this path and a germanium diode in this path. So we know that at what voltage does silicon diode turn on? 0.7 volt, and germanium diode turns on when it is 0.3 volt. So when the voltage rises from 0 volt to 12 volt, in between, when the voltage reaches about 0.3 volt, this germanium diode will turn on. This will turn on before the silicon. So this entire current will flow through this path. So there is no question of this silicon diode. So what will be the value of V0 at that time? V0 is equal to 12 minus 0.3, which is equal to 11.7 volt. This is the answer, because silicon diode will never turn on, since the germanium diode will already turn on at 0.3 volt. So there is no path here. It is having only path in this side. Okay. So this will be like, here a 12 volt is coming. Here a 0.3 volt, here a resistor, and we have to find this V0. So this V0 will be 12 minus 0.3, that will be 11.7 volt. Thank you.